Well, new at noon, law enforcement have arrested a man for a sex crime. According to Randolph County Sheriff's Office, investigators received a report Andrew Sanchez had sex with a minor on April 11th. The criminal apprehension team arrested him yesterday on Fairfield Road in High Point. He was taken to the Randolph County Detention Center. He is charged with 3 counts of statutory rape of a minor. He was issued no bond and is set for a first appearance for today.